three of them up here. Yeah, I don't know, you probably can't see them on this camera. Three deer out today. They need to be eating. That one I saw, you can see his rib. See if I can get quiet, maybe I get a good shot on them. Got the few on there. There's one, two, three, and I saw another one run off. There's four deer on top of this hill. Oh, there they go. There they go. Pretty cool. First time I've seen deer out here. That's one thing that's cool about mountain biking in the woods. On the trails, you get to see all kinds of wildlife. I see, yesterday I saw a raccoon run across my path up a tree. That's pretty neat. I ain't seen no snakes, so that's good. I'm not scared of snakes, I just hate to walk up on one or ride up on one and that thing come up and bite me. If I see it before I see him, you know, I ain't got no problem with snakes. The biggest problem I have is mosquitoes. Hate those jokers with a passion. But if you keep moving, they won't bother you. That's the thing, you gotta keep moving. And I stop a lot. Enough of my rambling. About to get to the top of this hill and then and go down it. Alright, those deer right over there. They were right up in this area right here. This is the top of the hill. Just a little section I like to go down. But it's fun. Go off that way and cut down, and there's the actual start of Mardi Gras is, I think it's trail 8, labeled 8 or something like that. Let's go see if I can crash. Let's see if my bike can make it, first of all. Dang. It's telling me to retire. Retire this bike. Retire me. Alright. That. All right. Good thing I wasn't fast. God darn it. Dang chain keeps on rubbing off. Yeah. There, man, this bike, we'll retire it one day. or get it properly fixed. Alright, back in. Bit of a climb and then back down. Whoa, like bit this. Oh man. Climbs are killing me. Little bitty climbs. They're still killing me. So I don't trust my bike. I don't want to get hard on the pedals and skip a ring or a chain. Throw me off. Alright, that was Mardi Gras. Man. This is part of the walking, hiking, bike trail. Double track, you would say, I guess. And even sections of this stuff, the hills are will kill you. Whew. They do. I don't even like going over there. I like going down them, but not going up. Oh, I'm going to take a break. Oh, between those hills and this bike, man, it's wearing me out.